We are here to witness the release of Paul Williams Jr. He is my uncle, and we have been waiting for this moment for 51 years.
We have been working with Paul Williams, our client who was incarcerated for over 51 years, since the fall of 2022. The more we got to know the client, it became increasingly clear that it was extremely compelling and that the students really became enamored with him and his story, and that we couldn't really quit the case until we achieved success and got him out of prison.
So we came down here a few times, made the trek down on the train to work with him on kind of, you know, mock interview type things like that, just practicing answers, feeling out different things like that, and making sure he was comfortable with anything that the board could have thrown at him. What this clinic and this case has allowed us to do is really kind of support an individual person, which is by far the most rewarding aspect of the work.
You know, my mom started bringing me here when I was as young as probably 5 or 6. And I'm filled with a bunch of emotions today, and I'm just trying to keep it together, to be honest with you.